This clever trick saves time and effort. First, insert the dirty roller into the drill and spin it inside a bucket to remove most of the paint. Then, fill another bucket with water and submerge the spinning roller to clean it further. Finally, spin the roller in the air to remove excess water and let it dry completely.